story in the Bible about Balaam's ass, who was a talking donkey and how it came to pass. He was carting Balaam down the road, and what do you know? An angel with a flaming sword jumped up and said, whoa. The Lord made it so only the donkey could see. He wondered, why's this happening to me? The angel said, where you going with that cat in your back? Balaam's donkey figured it was time to evac. He carried Balaam off the road and into the crop. Balaam started whipping him, but he didn't stop. The angel appeared before the donkey again. The donkey hit the deck and wondered when it would end. Then with God's help, the donkey cried, what you beating on me for? 'Cause you're a badass, Balaam replied, and then he went and beat him some more. So even though the Lord had this donkey specially picked, it didn't stop from getting his ass kicked. Somebody is gonna kick your ass. Something or somebody is gonna kick your ass. Henry number 8 was a mighty king. In all the world he only wanted one thing. He was bound and determined that before he was done, he was gonna leave his kingdom with the royal son. He got busy with Catherine of Aragon. He told her that her main job was to get it on. He gave her diamonds and he gave her pearls, but all she ever gave him back was baby girls. Wanted a divorce, so he went to the Pope. The Pope said no, but Henry didn't lose hope. He dumped his Spanish bride and he started to search for wife number 2. Then he broke with the church. With 5 more queens, Henry tried to get some going in bed. But every queen had a girl or the baby boy died. So he divorced her or he cut off her head. But in spite of Henry's power and his royal commands, the Reaper came along and ruined all his plans. Somebody is gonna kick your ass. Something or somebody is gonna kick your ass. Pay attention to history. Study some religion or philosophy. There's a lot to be learned from what went on before. You're just stupid if you think it's a bore. You know how to tweet, you know all about rap, but you can't find Argentina on a map. You don't even know that the reason you're free is because people died for you and me. Saw the movie, but you never read that book. You think being young gets you off the hook. Your IQ has shrunk while your ego has ballooned. Don't you know your birth was a mortal wound? Even the great Napoleon lost it all at Waterloo. You will be forced to agree on the day it all crashes on you. Facts of life are rude, so don't call me dude. Do us all a favor and lose the attitude. Without the work of others, you wouldn't stand a chance. So turn down the hip hop and pull up your pants. Somebody is gonna kick your ass. Something or somebody is gonna kick your ass. Somebody gonna kick your ass, babe. Something or somebody is gonna kick your ass, dude.